So I've been getting a few questions on my training setup lately. So now I'm just going to quickly go over what it is. This is the HP Omen. This is the laptop that powers the entire setup. It is a gaming laptop, which means performance and stability-wise, it's very good, but battery life is horrible. Ventilation also is great, so it doesn't heat, it doesn't thermal throttle, and overall, very happy with its performance. I have had it for close to a year now. This connects to everything. This connects to the screens, this connects to my speakers, my microphone, my keyboard, mouse, everything through the Type-C hub. This screen is what I use for my first trading terminal. This screen I use for my second trading terminal, and this screen I use for charting. Now, is this really required? Not really. You can trade with one mobile screen, and but this makes life a little more convenient. For my microphone, I use the AKG microphone. I think it's called the AKG Lyra. Been very happy with it. I got it during lockdown, and it's plug and play until now. No problems with it whatsoever. For my keyboard, I use the Logitech G915 mechanical keyboard. I really like this. If you're going to spend 8 to 9 hours at your desk, you want a keyboard that feels nice and gives you good tactile feedback and has low latency. So this gets the job done. It's definitely one of the best mechanical keyboards out there. For my mouse, I use a G903. Once again, very nice feedback, very nice feel, not too heavy, and feels great. So this is what the desk setup is. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Please post any questions you have in the comment section. Also, do not forget to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. To find us on Twitter, Telegram, and Facebook, use the username NiftyBN. Also, we post some of our trades to the community tab, so do not forget to check that from time to time.